Guys, so apparently Dennis just got arrested. He's now in jail, guys.
It all happened so fast. I don't know how to react.
Back in my day, there were no cringe TikTok slander videos. There were just wholesome gameplay videos from Dennis Daily. I can't believe this. So all I can say is, hashtag free Dennis, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and cry now.